Hey, Van, I just wanted to make you a very short, let's hope, video response after watching your video about the cigar boxes. I was thinking about what you were saying at the end of the video on how you went to work with your dad in his law firm and spent the day in the library, and what you would do is just draw and draw and draw, well, and watch reruns on the little TV. But then I just started thinking about how interesting that was, that you ended up being an artist. And that was your, you know, your field. You went to school and you studied art and you're an artist and, you know, you're doing that. Well, I don't know, I just was watching your video and then I just started thinking about the fact that I used to, after school sometimes, ride my bike or walk over to my mom's school where she used to work, which was an elementary school here in the same town I'm in now. And in the first, no, it wasn't the first grade room, it was the kindergarten room, there was a piano there, a very old, decrepit, really kind of neglected piano. But since I came there after school, it was after school in their school also, and there was nobody around. So while I had to wait for her to get off of work, which was like 4:30 or so, I needed to find something to do for 2 hours at least. So what I would do is I would go into this kindergarten room, and the school that she worked at was a very, very old school in Sarasota here, and it's actually one of the only schools that hasn't been completely torn down and remodeled. It's a beautiful old school. Well, this particular kindergarten room was really gargantuan, and the ceilings were really high, and so here I would have this entire room to myself, and I would play the piano for hours. And the janitor would come by sometimes and poke his head in. And I remember that fondly because he was always such a nice guy. And he would talk to me. You know, and I was pretty little. And so very interesting that I ended up going to college and being a piano major. And now I'm a piano instructor as well as being a singer also. But I just thought that was a very interesting correlation, so I'd be interested to hear what you had to say about that. I don't know. It's kind of cool that we both ended up going into fields that were obviously something that as a hobby, as a kid, was something that we were really passionate about. So anyway, so thank you for sharing that story. I really enjoy your stories about your past and your childhood. It's very fascinating to me. All right, Van, have a great day. Bye.